is time. Oh, yes. It is time. The thousand injuries of Fortunato I have borne as best I could. Now his insults on my house, his insults on the house of Montresor, have forced me to a sacred vow. That's right. Revenge! But you, who can see right here the nature of my soul, you will not suppose I spoke the slightest threat. I have been patient with Fortunato, smiling as a friend, waiting for the time when my revenge would be certain, free of risk, yet clear. Oh, very clear to him who did me wrong.
Should have come
for such a wine.
We will go back
for such a wine.
We cannot risk
for such a wine. I'd risk the cold, the damp, the fire, and the flood. But is it here?
It's further still. The crypt is vast and poor, the perfect place to hide the rarest wine. It's much too far.
I'll rest a moment here, and then we can proceed to see if you have truly brought a cask of the rarest wine,
Amontillado.
If again you have been fooled, cheated of your few remaining coins for a crate of table wine.
I'm certain that is so.
Fooled again,
must not risk your hand.
Tricked and duped.
You should return. The crypt is dark and deep and cold. We must go back. Dear Fortunato. Dear Fortunato. We must go back for your health. Your health is precious, my friend. You are a respected man, admired and rich and happy. Down here below the riverbed, with moisture in our very bones. No, no, we must go back.
Come, we will go back. Come, we will go back.
In the world above, the clear, cool air of spring will clear your chest and fill your soul. Your costume as a jester will delight all that you meet. And while you revel in the happy night, I'll find another. man to tell me if the cask of wine is rare and worth its price. I'd find Lucrezi.
Lucrezi, that old fool.
He will not mind.
He does not know.
But for your head.
Lucrezi. Lucrezi is a fraud. He cannot distinguish wine from water. It is I alone who can truly say if your cask of wine is trash,
or if it truly is the rarest Amontillado.
Is nothing, it will not kill me.
But of this, just for a while.
Just for a wine. Just for a wine. Treasured
wine. What a great family with very long memories
and a very useless progeny. I'm mentioning such my old friend. I only jest, and yet a man might unkindly say a family that has lost its gold, a family that has lost its land, a family that has lost its way is a line that is all but gone. It must have been something lacking all along.
No, I think not.
Your parents, perhaps, yes. I'm sure they liked you, yes, liked you. But it is said they only loved their God.
My mother was an angel. She loved all things, every bird and every plant. And yes, a little dog. My father was a saintly man. He was a saint. You will not say another word
against your saintly father. No, you do me wrong. A saint, indeed, your father was. of a renoble saint. But tell me, Montresor, what saint has ever had a claim to fame between his legs?
May I toast your fine wit?
I'd say you're covered in it. I drink to the buried souls that repose around us. And I, to your long life,
wine,
the elixir of life,
wine, the fountain of youth.
With wine there's no sighing, no grieving,
no dying. The world is divine, so bring on the wine. So bring on the wine.
So bring on the wine.
So bring on the wine.
With pleasure, the fountain of youth,
of joy.
With wine to not trifle,
you must not stifle its power benign.
So bring on the wine.
So bring on the wine.
With pleasure.
In vino veritas, once said the sage, down with veritas and up with praise.
The fountain of joy,
so bring on the wine, a godly design.
I'm so sad, my dear friend Montresor, these fine bottles of wine are your only riches. Your old estate is but a dream, while I, Fortunato, lead every good scheme. I don't come to say your love, but life is not better when seen from below. Fortunato, fortunate one, oh Fortunato, a place in the sun, oh Fortunato, you're the lucky one, and I know you can do no wrong. It must have been just good quality all along. What is that? What is that?
I do not know.
Why, there's a dead man hanging there.
I see no clue, just bits of cloth. The worms have taken every trace of flesh.
Why is he here?
I cannot tell. And yet, now that you ask, It seems that I recall a tale of long ago. My family then was great. The age of Montresor was splendid. As you know, we filled the land with art, with music and with song, with nights of revelry, with celebration and delight. There was, they say, one man, a man of noble birth. He had no heart for joy. He mocked the men of Montresor with vile and with lurid ditties. The town that had once loved us all began to sneer and giggle, to laugh at the mention of our name. This villain laughed and laughed and sang, and then he disappeared, and no one knew what became of him. No one knew till us, till now. Fortunato. But wait. But remember the cask of Amontillado. Yes, quite right. The wine can wait. Still, in all humanity, we must put these bones to rest. Give me one moment to put this sad man at his ease. The dust is thick, the bones are dry, the rings are high. Fortunato!
What?
I need your help. The rings are high, give me a moment's help. And all is done.
Very well.
Reach high to the rings. Thanks for your help.
What's this?
I could not do it all alone,
my friend.
I'm grateful for your aid. And now my work is almost done.
A merry prank, a funny joke. Oh, Montresor, your woman is intense. A skeleton. How can you trap me in here? Yes, what a joke. Now let me go.
Family have made your commands. You've made demands upon the house of Montresor. And now at last my house can be open. The time has come, my friend, for perfect retribution. And I will drink my wine, my precious Amontillado. The cask is real. Oh, yes. So I will drink my wine without the slightest fear or risk you will ever be discovered. Became a Fortunato. Where is he, they will ask. Some perhaps will say he took his own life. A few may dream of your adventuring in far off lands. There will be others, make sure others who will insist you're run away because you were betrayed by your young lover, a peasant, an ugly peasant, an ugly peasant boy. I alone will know that you have become my guest for all eternity. You will be seen only in my mind's eye. As I smile and sip my wine, my precious Amontillado.
A taste
of wine, oh yes,
a fine Amontillado. One last taste before you die.
Yes, yes. Oh. Oh. Enough of that song.
Fountain of you.
Your invitation to sing of wine is most appealing, but time is pressing, and my job must be completed. So let us sing while I work.
And while I work, you'll sing for me. And if you make me feel sufficiently entertained, perhaps I'll let you go. Sing for Tornado, sing. The fountain of you,
whose friends are stopped,
the source of all life.
Life.
With wine there's no sighing,
no dying.
My regrets about that, my friend,
stop.
So free on the wine,
yes, the wine,
the altar of joy, the source of all life.
Oh, no!
Ah!